It's the consequence. Something big. You're launching at 21 and then watching your diet, planning that rich French food, accepting a big one out of a clear blue sky. It's suddenly gal and guy. This could be the start of something big. There's no controlling the unrolling of your fate, my friend. Who knows what's written in that magic book? But when a lover you discover at the gate, my friend, well, let her in without a second look. You're up in an airplane, dying at Sardis, a line at Malibu, alone on the sand. You suddenly hear a bell, and right away you can tell if this could be the start of something grand. You're doing your income tax, or buying a toothbrush, or hurrying home because the hour is late. And suddenly there you go, the very next thing you know is this could be the start of something great. You're having a snowball fight, or picking up daisies, singing a happy tune, a knocking on wood, could you do that? But all of a sudden you look up and there's someone new. Oh, this could be the start of something good. Your destined lover you'll discover in a frightening flash. Keep your heart awake both night and day, because the meeting may be fleeting as a lightning flash. Let's face it, you don't want to let her slip away. You're watching the sun come up, or counting your money, or else in a dim cafe you're ordering wine. And suddenly there she is, you want to be where she is. And this must be the start of something. This must be the heart of something. This must be the start of something big.
Thank you. coffee tastes like tea. All these pears on the apple tree. It's like someone's changed the rules of a once familiar game. But who's to blame? The revolution is taking place. Do my emotions arrest in space. Is there a solution?
Solution for my case.
Can I ask you to forgive and say live and let live? Just before we say goodbye, before we say farewell, was it you or me to blame? Scoring points, not the games. Just before we say goodbye. We must take care, oh, break it. What we had burned up so bright, but too much light. Those desperate hours, oh, when we make it all come out right before our final kiss. Just remember that we tried. Come here, sit by my side. Just before we say goodbye.
It was that rainy summer night when Bobby Green was playing at the pub. He took out his horn, he did his thing, and poured blue milk into her ear. She leaned near and whispered to me. It was the vaporous voice of sax. We picked up on a jam session and danced home to do it to death. A duet to life. We sang all songs. We danced all dances until dawn came. Up like song on Sunday. Dawn had a rainbow wrapped around its waist, and the pot at the end of the rainbow spilled over with the alto rain of sax and the baritone love moan of a saxophone. We'll be right back.